What's going on, everyone? Today we're here with a very quick tutorial on how to apply dark mode in iOS 11 and later. So, all you have to do is go into your settings on your iPhone and head down to General. From there, you want to go to Accessibility, then over to Display Accommodations, and you want to head to Invert Colors. Now, there's two options in invert colors. In previous versions of the iOS, you had the classic invert. Now, what that would do is invert your colors, however, it would invert every single color the screen is seeing. In iOS 11, they updated, and now you have a smart invert. Now, what this will do is allow you to go on apps like Instagram or Facebook, and it won't invert the colors of photos or other things that you really don't want to see inverted. It will invert in a smart way, so you're general whites are going to become black on your screen backgrounds and things of that matter. So if we just quickly pop into something like Instagram, you'll see that your photos look the way they should look and they don't have inverted colors. If we pop back and just do an example with the classic invert, your colors are going to be all mixed up here and you don't want that. So guys, this is a very quick tutorial. I just wanted to show you that Smart Invert is an option. It's going to give you dark mode on your iPhone, and it's very easy to apply. So if you like this, go ahead and like the video, share it with a friend, and check back in the next one. Thanks, guys.